Shaw Cemetery. So you already know where I'm at. Feel me? That's where, you know what I mean? I'm probably gonna end up when I die, you feel me? Right there and shit. Gooped up, man. So that being said, you know I'm on the nut. If you really from over here, you know what I'm saying? Just the heart of Little Italy. The nut and shit. Just nut. You know what I'm saying? We're getting close to, you know what I'm saying? To my street and shit. You know? Talking shit. I know motherfuckers got some pussy and you feel like they watch out. You did? You about to shoot quick style real quick. But yeah, though, like I was saying and shit, I'd rather do this shit like this. I'm saying, instead of having motherfuckers ain't even around here or know anything and shit. See, somebody balling this shit. Oh, shit. Damn, it's colder than a bitch. Shit, they balling in the winter time. It's still snowing, bro. Like I was saying, though, this right here, this is the city of Erie on the west side, though. Everything nice and cool. It's still early. So it's like, you feel me? Whoever sleep, still sleep. Whoever doing them, they doing them. Whatever they're doing. They in the trap, they in the trap. We ain't gonna go through all that. Not in this video. Maybe some other video. You feel me? Now, man, now, what I was saying, that's the Erie on the west side and shit, right? This is not no other city. Motherfuckers could go across the street. All that extra shit. Fuck all that. You know what I'm saying? Westside niggas known for getting money. So we might as well fuck with all of each other. Family, I'm gonna take y'all to the Jets. I'm gonna take y'all to Westbrook and shit. Straight raw shit. Whoever out here, just out here. This ain't no everybody come outside type shit. I like everything raw and shit, and I don't want shit to be like, you know what I'm saying? Some extra shit get on my shit, and then motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? Why everything's still early and shit? A few motherfuckers might be outside. You dig me? But not too much. Saying we'll probably leave that to another video. I'm just showing y'all how motherfucking you did. You know what I'm saying? Just showing y'all motherfuckers, you know what I'm saying, the west side area and shit. right now I'm in the Jets and shit. I'm in Westbrook right now and shit. When I was younger and shit, you know what I'm saying? A few of my homies used to live here and shit. We used to play, you know what I mean, basketball and shit at the court and shit. All that and shit. You know what I'm saying? Yeah, it's nice and quiet. It ain't wild right now. That's why I say I just do it early. Around hit like 5 o'clock, ain't no telling what the fuck. You know what I'm saying? 5 o'clock on the west side, you think it's nighttime. And that's some shit y'all don't need to see when you dig. That's real talk, you know what I'm saying? I'm saying that's not no other city. The whole west side fuck with each other. You west side, you west side. This ain't no, you can't go across the street. You can't go to the corner. You know what I'm saying? And shit. I'm gonna let y'all see. It's the Jets and shit, though. Now we walking down the Ave and shit. You know what I'm saying? Call this bitch the Ave, cause it just go through, you know, like every street, you know what I'm saying? All the way to the cemetery and shit. Shit, but it's colder than a bitch. You know what I'm saying? That's all the same day type shit. All same day ass. Saturday, the 16th or 15th, first Saturday of motherfucking January and shit. Now that's what my old school was at. It ain't shit right there. It was, that was where Roosevelt was at. We on West 24th and Cranberry and Brown's Ave. So I'm saying Brown's Ave is an ad. Motherfucking, you know what I'm saying? All the streets around here and shit. I'm trying to catch up, you know what I'm saying? But ain't too much going on and shit. And it's the weekend, so I ain't gonna tell what's going on. You feel me? We going down the Ave and shit. Shit. I like everything raw, you know what I'm saying? Whoever y'all is out here, fuck that acting shit. Leave that acting shit to the actors, you dig? Feel me? I ain't no pussy ass rapper. You dig me? I ain't even out here on some shit. I'm just out here letting y'all know and shit. Fuck, you know what I'm saying? About the west side of Erie and shit. This weird shit, you gonna see what I'm gonna show you. Sounds like, should I take y'all through Washington Park? There ain't even shit at that park. This one motherfuckers chill at. For real, like motherfuckers just chill type shit. Might smoke. Like, you say you got a bitch. You know what? So that ain't really. Right now I'm on my whole strip. 18th is like a big ass strip. You know what I'm saying? Right now I'm on 18th for murder and shit. Well, it's the best time. You know what I'm saying? Shit go down right here. A lot of smokers and shit. Hold on. Now where we at? We on Brick's team. Feel me? It's the Bricks. Like all, every house is the Bricks. You know what I'm saying? Like, a few of my homies live here. One of my homies died that used to live here. Sick crazy, man. Now I mean, it's Brick's team for shit. Fuck it, you already know. Yeah, you already know. End of this shit. Motherfucking. It's starting to get dark. That's it. My nigga B. Yeah, man. My nigga Boo. RIP, my nigga. And all of that. And all of that shit. I took you around the west side a full day. It's just some parts I just can't let y'all see. But y'all already know. Raw shit. Just can't let any and everybody just, you feel me? We're gonna holler at y'all.